wants Canadians to be afraid that there's a terrorist hiding behind every leaf and rock. That there's a sea of economic troubles lapping at our shores. Well, I don't see things that way. I have confidence in Canada and in Canadians. We have won tougher fights and solved greater problems in the past than we face today. The country that fought like lions in the trenches of World War I and on the beaches of World War II is not as easily cowed as Stephen Harper thinks we are.